So we're going to be celebrating our 40th anniversary. Woo! And we know that there's a lot of people that put a lot of time and sweat to make this happen, that put the real estate together, that put together the vision. And we're going to be really working hard over the next 24 months to really plan a wonderful celebration here for our 40th anniversary. And we're going to want everybody here to be part of that. So what is it that you're doing here tonight? You're here to support this nonprofit organization that depends on your donations and your support to educate our young people, the citizens of Atlanta, the metro Atlanta area, and really the state of Georgia, on the importance of our waterways, our rivers, the Chattahoochee River corridor, and the natural environment around it. That's going to be a critical issue for this community, the county, and the state in the next decade or two. Water is going to become really critical, and we're doing a great job here with our staff to educate those young people who are in school, who are going to college, who are going to be the next leaders, to get that message out and to help us solve those problems for the state. Because without it, we're not going to have a great quality of life, and we're not going to have great development here in the state. So it's going to be very important. So I want to give you a couple of numbers here of what your money does for us and what our staff does with your money. If I can find the right list. So here's what your money goes towards. In the last year, we had 127 visits here to the Chattahoochee Nature Center. 127,000. I'm sorry. Thank you, Deanne. 127,000. I need to adjust my glasses here. We had over 500 workshops and classes and training about a variety of topics: the river, nature, raptors, our waterways, erosion, all those things that are going to be very important in the future. We gained over 1,200 new members in the past year. We appreciate those new members. We're doing a great job with our facility rentals here. We had over almost 9,000 visitors here for facility rentals, and that helps us to our bottom line to bring extra income into the center. We had over 21,000 volunteer hours. If you do the math on that, which right now they calculated at about $20 an hour, that really makes up a huge gap that we have with staffing here, because without the volunteers, we couldn't really do what we do. We couldn't put on this event without the volunteers. I mean, there was so much volunteer participation here to make this happen. We handled over 4,800 calls on wildlife. You know, if you have a call, I mean, there's not too many people you can call around the state of Georgia. If you hit an owl or a hawk or something like that, we get all those calls. We also took in about 500 animals here, and that's all supported through donations. And out of that 500, we released over a third of those animals back into the wild. And those that aren't released, we find new homes for them, and we use them for educational purposes that really go a long way to supporting our educational programs here. We have over 1,500 campers. We have a really cool camp. I mean, one of the things that I've heard from so many people since I come to work here is I'll meet them and they'll tell me the story about how they attended camp here or their kids are attending camp here. We just have one of the best camps in the state of Georgia. We need to give a big handout to our program department, our educational department. We're doing great STEM educational programming here. That's the science, technology, engineering, and math, science components here at the Nature Center, the STEM programs that we've launched. Our education department is phenomenal. We get so many accolades over that. I said it was a short list, but I could keep going here. And we do so many other great events. We have we have Farm Day here. We have the Butterfly Festival coming up, which we want you to come out and see. So again, thank you very, very much for your dollars and all the things that it goes to support. We need you out there taking a look at the silent auction items. We need you to bid those things up. You know, look at that as a donation, And it's, you know, at the end of the day, you make a donation and you end up with a little lanyard. That's a Cajun term for a little something extra. So for your donation, you're gonna walk away with a nice gift. So that's a nice thing to do. And as Mo said, we're gonna have our live auction. We want you to bid that up. This money is a critical fundraiser for us every year. So thank you very, very much for your support and coming out this evening. Thank you.
Thank you. is a small token. It really is. We love you guys. And I think Lou and Pat, I want to say a few words.
Well, before you start running for the exits, I don't believe in long speeches. You're here to have fun. We're all here to raise funds for the Nature Center, this fantastic organization. But if you would indulge me, there are a couple of thank yous and maybe a little commercial that I'd like to do. First and foremost, I want to thank all of you who have come here to support the Nature Center. Without you and without the funds that we raise for Rockin at the River, there are some programs we would not be able to do. So we are very thankful that you are here. And I want to give a special shout out to my fellow Rotarians, and there are many of them here tonight. From Roswell Rotary, because Roswell Rotary rocks, baby.
Shout out to the Roswell
Women's
Club.
I get that commercial in too. And I want to make one small correction. I am not the president of Roswell Rotary yet.
Oh, sorry.
Dave Schmidt is, and he's out there somewhere.
I'm sorry.
And so I'm not ready yet, Dave. But anyway, I also want to, you know, when we think back about leadership and coming into an organization, seldom is it one person that really is responsible for the success of an organization. It takes a team. And we had a great team. I'm thankful for the support of my other 22 trustees that are part of the board of directors of the Nature Center. They gave me their support, they gave us the talent, they gave us the time in order to make sure that we had a successful transition. And again, I want to thank the staff. The staff here is absolutely fantastic. You won't find a better group of people. They are passionate, they are dedicated, every day they live and breathe the Nature Center, and their objective in life is to provide service to their patrons as well as to provide outstanding experiences. So again, I want to thank you. This is a great honor that Mo has bestowed upon my wife and I, and we can't thank you enough. And I encourage you to explore the grounds. This is an absolute gem of a place. We're 127 acres of pristine property on the Chattahoochee River. We're right here in Roswell in your backyard. You can't find anything better. So have some fun tonight, explore the grounds, bid on our silent auction, bid on the live auctions, but more importantly, or most importantly, have fun. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lou and Pat. I'm now going to do the drawing for the Lauderhills gift certificate. So, those of you that bought bags, the winner is number 2. Who has number 2? Thank you so much. Now we're about to begin the live auction. We're closing the silent auction for the time it takes to do the live auction, and then we'll open it up again. The silent auction is going to close at 9:30. And 9:30 is where we move down to the pavilion for the dancing and desserts. So it's my pleasure to introduce Bill Crane, who is going to be our auctioneer. He has donated his time tonight. You may know Bill as a political analyst on WSB. And I'll turn it over to you, Bill.
Well, I know I can't compete with an open bar and all the food and beautiful ladies that are here tonight, so I'm not going to ask for your complete attention. I'm just going to ask for about 3/4 of your attention, 15 to 20 minutes, and about $20,000 from a few of you here in the room tonight. So we obviously may know that there's an election in about 10 days, a primary election on May the 20th. Just kind of for my own political commentary needs on WSB, could I get a show of hands of how many of you have already voted? There's advanced voting in Georgia starting April 20th. Come on, there's got to be more than five people to vote. Five people. Okay, how many of you intend to vote by May the 20th? I just wanted to make sure those hands can raise up, because that's what you do when you want to bid later. And these ladies at the table in the back are the spotters. So I'll be telling you about what you're bidding on. And then just like when you just a moment ago just showed me you know how to vote, you're going to vote, raise your hand and they'll come over to you. So we'll start with the kids, the fish, chat, and throwback party of four here at the Nature Center. I'm not an angler. I understand for those who are really into the sport that it's sort of like golf on the water with an open bar at the 19th hole for much of fishing. I don't know that they'll have a cooler on board, but I'm told they'll have all the finest equipment possible. You'll be with a private guide, and you'll be able to catch pieces of fish that you typically can't find in Georgia. The only downside is you don't get to take them home and fry them. You will be tossing them back. Great day out on the river. Great opportunity to get to know the area right around the center better. We're starting with a minimum bid of $500 for a party of four. We ask only that you give us a week's notice so we can have your guide scheduled and all the gear together. So it's a private party of four, catch release fishing party, an angler's dream day. We have a bid for $500. Do I have $600? Come on, help him out. Assistant Little Roger, where did you happen to go to school, sir? We got $600. We have $600, all right. Where did you happen to go to school, sir? Miami or Ohio or Ohio University, Ohio State. We have an Ohio State Buckeye here in the room. Can I get a Georgia Bulldog to bid over the 700? You got six? Can I get 700? We'll come back. Can I get 700? Seven? And where did you go to school? We have a Bulldog who's just tested our Ohio State Buckeye. Take that. Can I get $800 for the party of four, catch release? Back to the table in the back of where did you go to school, sir? Georgia? I had a feeling. We have a proud Yellow Jacket engineer. Those fishing poles, they throw like that. Not like a girl. They throw. We have an $800 very generous bid. Do I have $1,000 in the room for the fishing party of four? I believe we have a winner, $800, sir. Congratulations. Next up, more like tonight, a private catered dinner party in your home, catered by the master chef of the Avenues. 20 guests with your name and time, food, beverage, a minimum bid for this dinner party of 20 in your home of $2,500. That's the value. We're going to start the bid at $1,000. So do the math. If you were actually eating in a dining establishment or even eating here tonight, what it would cost you to feed 20 of your closest friends. I would say family, but probably you won't spend this kind of money on a family reunion. So a corporate dinner party. And then we want to look to the people who've had a very good year, and no industry's done better than the natural gas industry and our good friends at Colonial Pipeline. If y'all haven't heard of this little thing like called fracking, you need to become familiar. If you don't know, Colonial Pipeline has two natural gas pipelines that serve the state of Georgia. From their pipeline, it goes to the head end. From the head end, it is usually run by Atlanta Gaslight as the primary provider. It goes to your home. They're a major corporate citizen donor, and y'all looking for maybe a board meeting to do with this? Do I have a bid of $1,000? There's the first bid of $1,000, which, again, if you're doing the math, is $25 a head for a private party at home with staff. Do I have $1,250? Our chair, thank you very much. Do I have $1,500? 20 people, folks. I mean, you could have your boss, your boss's wife, people that you really don't like at the office but you want to impress, the neighbors. $1,500. It is, the Avenues, by the way, cater tonight's dinner if you're kind of trying to gauge what kind of fare you'll be having. So if you've given a hand again, I understand it's your company. No? They did the food, all right, thank you. I got you. I have $1,250. Do I have a $1,500 for a private dinner party for a party of 20 in your home? Going once.
Here's somebody.
All right. We have $1,500. I'm not trying to bid you up in a chair, but I'm going to ask for $1,750 for a dinner party of 20 people in your home with staff, gourmet food. $1,750 for having a bid, or you're only, we have a bid at $1,500. We have $1,750.
Just to prepare, right?
All right. Going once.
$1,500.
$1,500. Again, folks, do the math. You couldn't go to, you could go to Wendy's for this. Did she back?
She backed out.
She backed out. So we're back to $1,250 in our board chair. Do we have before? I go once, twice, sold. We have a $1,500 dinner party of four in your home for 20 people.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
Good evening, everybody. I'm David Cobell with Avenue Catering. I want you all to know that this event comes with staff at your home. Our executive chef will be there. There'll be two other staff members there, a manager, a waiter, and probably a bartender. We're going to bring in all the linens. The menu will have things like tenderloin of beef, shrimp cocktail, past hors d'oeuvres, pinafores. There'll be champagne. It is going to be an amazing private event. Not just the dinner, this is an event at your home, okay? So I want you to all think about that. We all have important occasions, and this one will be done first class. Thank you.
And I'm just trying to think outside the box. If you're already a big supporter of the Chattahoochee Nature Center and you want to introduce some people in your neighborhood, you can actually turn this event into a fundraiser in your home, do $100 a head, pay for the dinner, and still be the life of the park. So, charge your guest $100, you do $2,000, you pocket $800. So, we're at $1,250 for a night on the town in your home with your own private butler and staff. And by the way, I do want to mention, we had one of the football team rivals, I'm not sure who really wanted that catch release. So if you'll stand up, we sold the second catch release party for $700 to, or maybe they want to be anonymous, but there you are, thank you. We give them a round of applause. So, Harry Geisinger, I know you'd like to have maybe a political fundraiser in your home. Mayor Wood? No? Not this week? $1,500. Yes, thank you. You know, they actually told me, Mr. Hagan, to come to your table and you pick up something. See, you got off cheap because I was coming to you for the cruise later. Mr. Hagan, $1,500, dinner party of four, 20, turn it into a fundraiser in your home. Do I have any other bid? $1,750 we're trying to get to for four. All right, our award winner this evening, thank you, sir, $1,750. Remember, folks, I'm helping you at no cost with your 2014 tax plan. The Nature Center will throw in the floral arrangements with tables, each number of table you have, in addition to the staff, the butler, the drinks, the champagne, and the dinner. So, do I have $2,000 for this dinner party of 20? Basically, again, we're back to $100 a head, but that's still, you couldn't touch this in a fine dining establishment in downtown, midtown Roswell. You know, even in Alpharetta, you couldn't touch this. Do I have $2,000, or are we staying with $1,750? Going once, going twice, sold for our honoree, $1,750.
Ooh. to bring in a whole lot of dancing. Don't forget the silent auction right next door.
Be there.
Thank you. your generation, I guess.
Thank you.
like a beauty queen from a movie scene. I said, oh my, but what do you mean? I am the one who dances on the floor in the ride. So I am the one who dances on the floor in the ride. She told me her name was Billie Jean, and she caused the scene. And every hair turned with eyes of dream. He is the one who danced on the floor in the round. You've been always told me